41 at 100. Brian Fortier driving the Mordor Chevrolet in the spectator lane, Gobbler Theater side. Another street driven car. That car out during sick week last year. The whole week without, he made it the whole week. I don't know if stuff drove, but actually made the whole week. Trips that job, and all kinds of stuff in there, the burnout contest. Everything on day night. I love the fans of the fans. Steering wheel, it's like 3 feet diameter inside the car. Definitely no power steering because the guy has a devilish machine slowing down in the right lane. Hopefully everything's okay there.